change all my objectives. We suspect the G5 Corporation is just a front. Let's hope I don't screw this up. I might screw this up.
I need to know who else is attending and what they can come. By the time you get out, the help I requested should have arrived.
Just who is this help you keep referring to?
Not now, Joanna. Time for radio silence. Good luck.
Thanks a lot.
Hey, I'm shooting it up. I'm looking like a whole detective out here. Stealth mission. No witnesses. No witnesses. That play casual smash. Get back here. Where are you going, bitch? Come here. Fuck! I did not like my audio setting. I don't like this shit at all. Because I can hear the TV playing the audio of this game, and it's shot in sync with the headphones. Reason why shit be so out of sync. They need to find a way to fix that. Oh fuck.
Come here.
Nope. How are you going? Oh. Damn, I was fucked up. Oh, got our board missing. Before I continue, let me fix the audio settings, or at least try to. Hopefully I fixed it. Hopefully. This plot.
I know Cassandra DeVries is going to be here. I need to know who else is attending and what they can come. By the time you get out, the help I requested should have arrived.
Just who is this help you keep referring to?
Not now, Joanna. Time for radio silence. Good luck.
Thanks a lot.
This is a stealth mission. I gotta be stealthy. But that's not gonna fucking work out. It never does. Unless I play Assassin's Creed. Hello there. So much for stealth. Get the fuck out of here.
The only thing
is the wrong way. Got it. Oh, it's there. Something about a storm drain. Share their equipment. I think this is for that. Fuck! I haven't went through here yet. What is waiting for me here? There's nothing for me here. Robot gonna be there. Oh shit. I got an idea. Damn. Gotta wait for it to come back. Back, bitch. If it's not gonna come over here, I'm gonna have to go where I found it. It was over here somewhere. That shit ain't working. Man, I thought I was doing something with this shit.
There's someone here.
Snitching that cell. So the reprogramming doesn't work on that robot. I knew I heard a door open. door open again? Oh. No, it didn't. Damn. There need to be some fucking guardrails or something for this. I don't just fall and get hurt. I'm gonna try this shit again. The reprogrammer. I think this works when it doesn't see you. Yeah, it does not work. Don't waste my fucking time.
Reprogram that taxi. It's a Mark II and should be compatible.
Oh. Oh, nice. Well, damn. Well, it wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. This robot destroyed the fucking vehicle. Hey, that's the bullshit. There's Dr. Tom.
How's it going?
Move along.
Who the?
What? Man, that fucking rubber already here. Oh, hell no. Oh, fuck you. Now, where you think you're going? Really try to run away from me. Let's hope that robot does not appear here no more. Well, to the taxi. But fuck you, that's why. Anyone else?
Reprogram
that taxi. It's a Mark II and should be compatible.
Understood.
Oh. Oh shit! Damn, that was quick. This shit took me 4 minutes to do. And look at that. I got an average... Well, not average. Accuracy of over 50%. And a new cheat called Monkey Mode. Look at that. Rage of Vermillion got a time of less than 2 minutes. Nice. He and I was supposed to play shit together on co-op. But will we though? Find out next time on Perfect Dark G.